Okay, so what is once again up, everybody on YouTube? This is Tubros Gaming HD back with yet again another video. So we are back here at YouTube, or in YouTube right here, and it's actually going pretty good, I gotta say. Once again, I want to give a shameless shout out to me and my little brother's channel, Wanna See Autos. I am first gonna stop the shout outing when we hit 100 subscribers, so please go ahead and help us out right here. Wanna See Autos on YouTube. There's gonna be some pretty fire videos up there later on, like in the next week or something, if you actually get time to it. So please go ahead and subscribe to the channel. There's a link in the description for the channel. Just click the link and then you will get the directly to the subscription. For example, we're gonna hit the Mercedes-Benz right here. We have Opel Corsa already, Volvo, stuff like that. I hope that you guys are looking forward to some more stuff on this channel. So help us out. We only missed like 27 subscribers, and there is a lot of you guys who has already helped us out right here. Let me know in the comment section when you've done it, and I'm gonna subscribe to your channel. So just comment down below, done, and then I'll check up if you actually have subscribed to the channel, and then I will subscribe to your channel and actually comment your previously upload if you have one of those. So please go ahead and do that. Please help us out right here. That would be pretty insane. Let's get back to the video right here, what this is all about. So let's get into this right there. That is actually some of the YouTubers that I do watch. For example, Oster Cruiser, putting out some pretty fire stuff. Oster Cruiser right here, I gotta say, he just bought this new kind of like all-terrain vehicle. It's just insane, like for real. We bought a ship right there. I don't know why he actually kind of pops up right here. Once again, we have Iona Ferguson putting out some lit stuff right here. Fint 939, totally stuck, 300,000 views in 3 weeks. We have this right here, John Deere 8320R, which is a pretty big John Deere. 28,863 views, that's a lot of views right there. So go ahead and check that guy out. I don't know why I'm giving all these shout outs right here. This is my channel, this is my channel. This is Tubros Gaming HD. We are also doing some pretty fire stuff. Just hit 15,000 subscribers on YouTube, which is a pretty lot. Which is a lot of people, actually, if you ask me. So yeah, that's a lot of stuff right there. Let's get into this right here. We are about to go into Black Sheep Modding's YouTube page right here. You can see Black Sheep Modding actually has 28,500 subs. That's a lot of subs. What about Mr. Silly P? How many subs does that guy have? Not that many. 5,000. He is also doing some pretty dope stuff. So another shout out to that guy right there. This was the one that we actually took a look on earlier, kind of yesterday. Let's go ahead and take a look at this right here, the transport and storage wood chips and create fields. That's what we're gonna go ahead and do. This is actually 10 minutes long, so I'm not gonna go ahead and just play the whole video. Also, the official preview of the Leaper, I haven't gone through that, but we're gonna go ahead and take that later on. As you guys know, I was at Agritechnica this weekend, and yeah, it takes some time to get down there. That's like 1200 kilometers from where I live. So but the Polo GT went pretty fire on it. We hit 200 kilometers per hour on the Autobahn. Kind of goes pretty well. It's almost a race car. So right here you can see that he is gonna go home with this right here, the wood chips machine. And right there you can see we have the excavator, which is gonna be launched in December, which is gonna be insane if you ask me. Like December, that's like next month, like in 10 days. We have December 20th today, so it's gonna be launched in like 10 days. That's just insane. Definitely want that to be pointed out. So yeah, this is the whole video right here of the gameplay. Once again, the transport and stored wood chips, and also to create fields. It looks pretty insane right here. But this is a bigger process, as you can see. This is a huge process to go ahead and do like this. Ooh, you can actually take that up. I didn't know that. but you can take that up right there. Oh my gosh, that's insane. That's really cool. And then he goes home with it. And then we have the wood chip storage right here. Let me see. That's a pretty huge storage. Yes, sir. And then he kind of is out here creating some new fuels after we finished up with the wood chips and stuff. So that's pretty insane. Definitely have to say that. So yeah, that's pretty cool. That's pretty lit. Pretty lit, if you ask me. I really like that. But anyhow, let's get down. Down. Testing. Also, have you guys seen the new Tesla Semi? It's just insane. It goes from 0 to 100 in just 5 seconds. That's 2 seconds faster, almost 3 seconds faster than my Polo GT. And I think that the Polo GT is actually fast. So that is just insane that it can actually go from 0 to 100 in just 5 seconds. Who would actually have thought that, I gotta say. Yeah, it's just insane with the speed on those Tesla vehicles, I gotta say. I don't even know why he kind of keeps on doing that, and I don't even know why I'm talking about that, because you guys don't feel like it, but as I am kind of starting a channel for kind of like vehicles and stuff like that, you gotta be on the news, man. That ain't on the news, or you actually gotta be on the news. So that's what you have to do all the time. So yeah, I think that's pretty much it right there. Boom, 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 boom. That's right here. So as you can see on the screen right here, we're back at the daily updates, which is the mods that is currently being tested. And I hope that you guys can see that. It is also looking kind of like pretty cool right here with the mods being tested. We, for example, had the Who Dat range in testing right now. Also have the Hackenstedt map in testing right now. So we have like 2 maps in testing at the moment. And I gotta say, I really are looking forward to new mods and new maps in the game, because they are just kind of like bringing us some new stuff every single time. And every time there is new stuff right here in the game, I'm actually getting happy and stuff like that. Happy. So yeah, that's pretty insane. I definitely have to point that out if you guys didn't actually feel like it. I don't feel like this. So yep. Oh shit! I was so close and actually kind of putting my phone down at the floor right there. It's pretty early in the morning right here. Just woke up from the bed. Have to go to school in a minute. So this was the Wednesday update. I think the reason why he didn't update this was actually because he was at Agritechnica or something. I don't freaking know, but maybe he was. I didn't talk to anybody down there. Me and my little brother was down there together. It was pretty funny, pretty good stuff. I really like Germany. It's a pretty dope country. This is the Who Dat range right there. Looking pretty dope. I think already we have it out for the PS4, if I'm correct. Yes, sir. I think so. What about the Hackenstedt? Also looking pretty dope, I gotta say. And you can see that the Hackenstedt map is actually a map that we already have in the game, with the beautiful house right here. I done plenty of videos on this map right here. I have to say that, like plenty of videos, and it's looking quite cool with all the stuff right here in the Hackenstedt map. Definitely have to say that, like for real. So yeah. Looks kind of cool with everything going on in this, and I really like all the news that is coming to FS17 at the moment. They're really kind of changing the game and making the game even better. Also with the new map and stuff like that, the new DLC. So everything is looking quite cool with everything, and I really like all the stuff that's going on with this. So I think that we actually are about to go ahead and end this video right here. So once again, I just want to say big thanks for coming through. Please hit the thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to the channel if you haven't done that yet. And then we're going to see you guys in the next one, as always. Thanks for coming through, though. And thanks for being a supporter of the Tubers Gaming HD family. Bye.